Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old keep, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you. What is it? What am I? Well, I am the keeper of the bonfire. If not for me, what beacon would there be in this lost city? A gatekeeper and a guide. That is my calling. The bonfires attended by the keepers are special. They are linked to one another, and their flames never die. Yet never shall the keepers of these flames meet.
There you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me. Pretend you didn't hear that. You really are fond of chat if I didn't own.
Whatever can be done.
Ah,
you again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Ah, don't be ashamed. 'Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together. This is quite a fix. We'll need another 3, no, maybe 5 bodies. Quite a fix indeed. Those monsters? Fantastic! I'm saved! This Knight of Katarina hereby commends you. Take this as a token of my gratitude. But be warned, gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan. But be warned, next time.
'Tis no good, but forge, very good. I help any time. Talk, 'tis no good. No one home, everyone gone. But you, friend, you talk. I no talk, but happy. But you I but.
Yeah.
chosen undead. Come hither, child. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is formed in Obscurus, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Since the day Father is formed in Obscurus, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. A grave and arduous test of metal, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guideth thee. Please, thou shalt conceive. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.